need to start recognizing that momentum is an invincible power within us, existing separate and distinct from any other force.
8 days a week? That requires a new mindset. It doesn't require superhero powers. It just requires the ability to show up.
Tell me, what is 8 days a week? What does that stand for? Because you hashtag that all over the place.
Every day, you need to commit yourself to moving well. And if you move well every day in a certain way, by the end of the week, you'll feel like you've given yourself an extra day.
I see so many people living from average. And I think it's like you're trying to take that living from average and get them to a place of excellence and really kind of get them to like own their own excellence.
That one morning when you wake up and decide not to do it, that one morning becomes a week. That one morning becomes a month. That one morning becomes a year.
Oftentimes guilt's associated with that. And I think guilt can sometimes be good. Now typically that right away even stirs something up in people. Like, how can that ever be good? Well, it can be good because you can listen to that. Typically your fear, it literally is a compass that points in the direction that you need to go.
I'd like to introduce you to my number one secret weapon. It's called the 5 a.m. Club. It's the easiest club to get into.
Rise and shine. These are not just words, they're action verbs.
Adam, what's up? I love your morning videos. I think they're great.
Let's do something simple. Let's go ahead and put our arms up for a moment. Let's celebrate movement and celebrate the moment. Spread your fingers out nice and wide and release your arms down and breathe out. That's how simple movement can be.
Master your metabolism with mindful eating. We are built for boundless energy.
Hashtag movement momentum. Momentum, what is it? Okay, bye.
And then we're able to then breathe in. You know, breathe in the possibilities, breathe out the stuff we don't need. And when you hold that breath, just a moment of gratefulness.
Working with Adam, biggest thing we've been working on is working not only on my weaknesses, on improving my core, improving my body overall, but also with the mind, the spirituality, and all the things that go into being a professional athlete or any kind of athlete.
For Valerian, that was the goal. It's like, I not only need to be the best version of myself, but I need to look like I can save the universe. I went to Adam in hopes of doing that because I had seen Adam in the gym before. He doesn't give you an excuse to do anything but your best because he is an example of what he teaches.
Move well, eat well, and think well.
So, let's get after it. 8 days a week.
What would you do with 8 days a week?